The butterfly and moth develop through a process called metamorphosis. This is a Greek word that means transformation or change in shape. The life cycle of a butterfly is truly amazing. Butterflies have four life stages: the egg, the larva or caterpillar, the pupa or chrysalis, and the adult butterfly. Each of the four stages is very unique to individual species of butterflies, which is part of what makes watching and raising butterflies so much fun. Stage 1, the butterfly egg. The egg stage usually lasts 3 to 7 days, but this can vary quite a bit among different species of butterflies. In fact, some species overwinter as eggs and undergo diapause to survive the many months of winter. Eggs can be laid in spring, summer, or fall. This depends on the species of butterfly. Females lay a lot of eggs at once so that at least some of them survive. Butterfly eggs can be very small. Stage 2. The butterfly caterpillar, the feeding stage. A very tiny caterpillar hatches from the egg. The first meal for most caterpillars is the eggshell. The caterpillar is designed to be an eating machine, and before it begins to pupate, it will increase its body mass thousands of times. Caterpillars will molt several times as they outgrow their exoskeleton. Each time they do, their appearance will change, sometimes rather dramatically. It is believed that the caterpillar stage is the most dangerous in the life cycle of a butterfly, as the mortality rates are very high. Caterpillars are subject to weather conditions, disease, parasites, and predators. Many adult butterfly species lay hundreds of eggs, with only a few surviving to become adults. Stage 3, the butterfly chrysalis, the transition stage. When the caterpillar is full grown and stops eating, it becomes a pupa. The pupa of butterflies is also called a chrysalis. Depending on the species, the pupa may be suspended under a branch, hidden in leaves, or buried underground. The pupa of many moths is protected inside a cocoon of silk. These stages can last from a few weeks, a month, or even longer. Some species have a pupal stage that lasts for 2 years. It may look like nothing is going on, but big changes are happening inside. Special cells that were present in the larva are now growing rapidly. They will become the legs, wings, eyes, and other parts of the adult butterfly. Many of the original larva cells will provide energy for these growing adult cells. The chrysalis stage may last a few weeks to several months, depending on the species. During this time, a hardened case forms around the pupa to protect it from predators and extreme weather conditions, and inside, the tissue, limbs, and organs of the caterpillar transform. The result? A wonderful winged butterfly. Stage 4, the last stage of butterfly. Once the butterfly is ready to emerge, the case around the pupa splits open. But isn't not time for take-up just yet, as the wings are at first wet, soft, and wrinkled against its body. The butterfly waits for its wings to dry and pumps a liquid called hemolymph into them, and so that they become big and strong. Once fit for flight, this brilliant bug then takes to the air in search of flowers to feed on and for other butterflies to mate with. Flying comes in handy. The adult female can easily fly from place to place to find right plant for its eggs. This is important because caterpillar can't travel far. Most adult butterflies live only 1 or 2 weeks, but some species hibernate during the winter and may live several months. Thanks for watching.